So check your SSI score and have a target to increase it to the maximum. Possible, I can try to arrange a session for all of you. Right. Our last speaker would be Priya Ganesh. Priya, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Okay, your date of birth?
2609.
Political crying challenge. Political crying challenge. At last, some funny topic. So my God. So though I used a random generator, it was always showing something related to social kind of stuff. Finally, you got a funny topic. Political crying challenge. Both of you.
The question looks funnier, but I don't know whether I will make it interesting or I will blab or something. So let's see. So political crying challenge, right? I do remember one incident. I'm really interested in participating in various opportunities available in front of me. So once I tried to participate in Niya Nana competition, Niya Nana TV program, and there I just sent out a message stating that I'm interested to be part of it. And the one person called me and said, like, we have two opportunities. Are you married? I said, like, yes, I'm married. So then you can't take one because it's related. It's related to love, marriage, or something like that. And the other topic was related to politics. I'm zero in politics, and I don't know ABCDs of it. Till now, I don't know ABCDs of it because I don't want to know about it. So that's the thing. It's not, I feel that it's not my cup of tea. Then I took this particular, but I said, like, okay, let's try some, collecting some ideas and go into it and participate. But whatever I collected, I have not spoken anything about it. I said, like, women does not have to know about politics, because whether we know about it or we don't know about it, it doesn't make any differences in our lives. Ruling party does whatever they want, and the opposite party is just oppose them. That's it. But we don't have to bother about these kind of steps. We can focus on our goals and we can progress in that. So that is what I feel always. So if you ask anything about politics, I'm a big zero in that. So even now, I would say the same thing. I don't have to bother about those things. I'll concentrate on my Toastmasters and on my friends and on my personal life. That's it. Thank you, and over to you, Sundaram sir.